What is up, everyone? I got two clips in this video from the Coliseum. Now, actually, this is my first attempt at playing the Coliseum, and both attempts or both clips that you're about to see are victories. But in the first one, it's a 2v2, and I think that in the last moments of the first clip that you're going to see, that I got two consecutive kills, and that put us over the top, and we won that, and I even got Supreme Combatant. But I was surprised at that because I was getting killed a lot. So that was a surprise. And then in the second clip, it's a 3v3. That went pretty well. I think the few kills that I got towards the end of the video put us over the top, and that's one of the reasons why we won. Actually, you're going to see me do things that you probably shouldn't do. You shouldn't roll back too much. You should stay on your ground. But there are so many variables you have to worry about in this type of match that I can't really give any advice. You're going to see people using the Bloodhound stuff. You're going to see people that are able to parry. So there's a lot of different things you have to worry about. You're not going to see it in these two clips, but there's people who spew the Dragon Breath or the Dragon Incantation attacks a lot. I don't show it in these two clips, but that's another thing you have to worry about. So there's all these type of variables you have to worry about. And this is definitely some competitive PvP that's available now in Elden Ring. Take care.